Okay, folks. We are back to finish off the Corvega automobile assembly plant. And naturally, the puppies have decided to practice their MMA skills right behind my back. So that should provide some interesting background noise as we try to get through this. What are we going to do about this guy up here? Oh, good shot. Let's just race inside the door and not deal with these guys from a distance. Okay, now, anytime now, we can get past the loading screen. Just remember, only level 6, not immune to floor traps. Note to self. I'll just avoid having to repeat this part. Should be a guy in here waiting to be killed. Or maybe not.
What the? Peekaboo!
What's all this? Good job.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
I don't even know how many others I got left. 15. That's not too bad. Metal armor would be nice, you morons. What have we there? Just a camera. Thought for a second that might be a stealth boy.
Remember what I was talking about?
Hold it, sir.
That's right.
Seriously gonna jump ship? Join into the crew?
It just sounds too good. Skelter's still building up his crew, so I bet I can get set up real nice.
So long as you're in the easy way. Hiding's got nothing to do with it.
Games with me, huh?
Well, you guys can just stop paying attention any time now. So we can go down here. While we're waiting for them to lose track of me.
Only a fucking coward hides.
That's what people who are about to die say.
Find him and kill him. Ain't my first gunfight, rookie.
Here we are, waiting for the thing to finish firing. And for our EP to come back. Come on, action points. We need a few more. Here we go. At least we've got tons of ammunition for this thing. Perchance I do. I've got a gift for the ghouls. I'm not sure exactly how it got this way, but Codsworth really kind of kicked some ass. Okay. Ammunition. Caps. Some ceramics that I'm not going to worry too much about right now. Sure. Oh. Been using up a good bit of those. I need to activate them.
What the fuck was that?
This should be fun!
Don't get yourself killed. Pretty much. Okay. Shotgun. Should be lousy at this range, but.
I'm just getting started.
Oh, they'd like a little dust up to get the oil.
Disappearing act, huh?
Cut him up, Godsworth.
Naughty word, but wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Sorry, minor seizing fit there. What's on Gristle's terminal? I forget. Oh, yeah, that was them spotting the escapees from Quincy, which means that the key I got off of him should open this door. Yay. Well, that was easy.
That's it.
Guys over on the other side of that wall that I'm not sure I'm concerned about going to take care of. What did you have? Anything else back in here? Nothing of consequence. This is a good place to see if we can activate a Protectron. Both of those are nothings, okay. That's a nothing. That's a nothing. Nope. Could be one in common. Let's see if we can reset our count. Oh, come on. There we go. So was worth one on. Could be.
Sweet.
Okay.
Time's up, asshole.
Hostile target identified.
Oh, come on. Surely you don't want to come after me.
Your cooperation is requested.
There we go. Go get him, boy. Hey, turrets are really, really tanky in very hard mode. They lose you real fast if you get rid of that thing. Did any of you little guys I murdered out here have ammunition? Okay. I don't think I have these on my list yet, but now I do. Right up there with you. Gotcha.
What?
And I'm gonna have to pause. Naturally, it was an unknown number.
Let's get these psychopaths!
Should've just run!
Come now!
Well, maybe it's worth spending some of this. Pieces of somebody here. Now, do I still have? Yep, I do. Because unless I'm mistaken, new bad guys are going to show up around here somewhere. It's unfortunate, I think, that the oil already got set on fire. But we. We can make this good. We may not have a whole lot of mines, but that doesn't mean we don't have things that'll blow up. Hiding that right now, do I? I just wish I could carry more than one at a time. This should... Oops. Should be good. The way, Cotsworth. There's a plan being made here. Okay, let's make sure that the explosion gets spread around plenty good. One more left, might as well use them all. In case anyone's wondering, this is the first time I've actually executed this particular strategy. So I'm hoping it works as well as I'm hoping it will work. In my experience, as soon as I get up in there and open the boss treasure chest, new raiders are going to show up. And I have a very unpleasant surprise ready for them.
Radiation, sir.
Yeah, there's radiation under here. I saw the barrels. Oh. Stand hit that dang thing. Oh, they already show up?
Scared, huh?
There's a raider somewhere. Hi, Jared. Got the improved 10mm pistol. We'll take that. We'll take the pack. What's on Jared's terminal? Probably just stuff about where they were. Oh, yeah, all this stuff about him vaguely remembering Mama Murphy from his youth. Where are you? set that off, have they? Well, apparently they set some of it off. But somebody didn't die. Okay, now we're out of the light. Where are you?
What?
Apparently, we had two new raiders show up. Did I ever search you properly? Looks like I did. Somebody back here who didn't come during all the other fighting.
The jet will make you jittery.
I guess she was right.
The lack of light in here is appalling. And yet it does help hide the mess.
Okay. Now this will put us outside. We've actually completed the quest. But there's definitely more stuff to be found here. There's a bobblehead, but it's not a great bobblehead. 5 or 10% extra duration on baseball bat here? Yep, there's a baseball bat here. Let's see. 24. 18. Yep, we will definitely put that in the melee slot for now. Gotta get out of here. Or am I dead? I am dead. Where did it... Okay. So, not set back too far. Clear of here. odds worth, you should be really trying to come down here. At least they lost track of me. Okay. Let's let him lose us.
You're here somewhere. You call this a fight?
Up there kicking ass as usual. Yeah, I can't hit a damn thing down here. Of course, they shouldn't be able to do much harm to me either. On Godsworth. We'll come back someday with better guns and nail them from a distance. Thank you. We've done what we came to do. And there'll be a little bit of stuff to find this way. We'll be back for you. Well, we've done the critical part of that quest. Children of Adam are on rags, yep. Can't imagine what they were using rat poison for. Codsworth is great! I have never played much with Codsworth before, but he is just a little slaughtering machine. Oh, Wonder Glue. Okay. Yep, there's that chest. Do I have any just rat eggs lying around? Oh, yeah. Lots of rat eggs for this level. Lightweight leather. I never pick up raider gear. Let's see. What am I wearing now? Yeah, this is definitely a step up. Or at least it's a reduction in weight. Berries. Radiation back here. Ain't a lot. But some. A Nuka grenade.
Yes,
up some hides so that we can improve our armor later.
Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARX, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Yeah, I am shamelessly threat testing bats to see if there are any mines up
automated
ahead.
Message repeating. Scribe Halen and Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
I don't really need the cook pot, but it won't hurt to have it. There they are. I knew there were some down here somewhere. Cambridge Police Station. Oh, well, let's go ahead and help out. If we can. Bring it onto that thing. Oh, that would be too easy. Let's just pretend that we're making sure that there are no other threats out here. Fusion cell. Brotherhood fatigues. Laser rifle. Stim pack. Ammunition. Oh, the packs are good. Oop, what was that? Something blew up. Somewhere. The Brotherhood seems to be 10, 10, 10. This is 2032 that I've got, so it's not an improvement. But could be good for a settler.
Excuse me.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
I'm just here hanging out. I'll just say.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Yes, I am from Sanctuary Hills.
I'm from Sanctuary Hills. On the other side of Concord?
I've seen the location on our maps, but I've never visited the area myself. There isn't much over there for us to collect. If I appear
suspicious, vault over there.
It's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
Okay, what's your story?
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance. Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
Oh, why not?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Okay, we'll go in here. Stash a little bit of stuff in whatever container seems convenient. And when we come back on our next playthrough, we want to use the bedding around here. Boop, boop, boop. Let's use this desk, I guess. Thing we're not taking with us. We're not taking that with us. Ah, darn it. Okay, let's do this correctly. 10 millimeter pistol. We'll make use of that laser rifle on our way out there. Magnifier, we will replace the laser musket with it. And we'll take the tire iron here. Various pieces of clothing we're not going to wear. The blood packs won't be used to us immediately. Colas we'll be able to use. Come back and pick up all that stuff later. And I guess we can put all the junk in there too. So when we return, we'll have a nice little chat with Paladin Dance and go on off to ArcJet Systems. Thanks for watching.
Your prognosis looks